I finally dunked again today.
May God be with you all.
What is up, YouTube? 5'8" dunker, vertical trainer, Andy Lloyd here from Skigh Athletics. This is episode 101. Do not worry, I am not driving. I am parked. I'm done doing the driving stuff. So, long story short, had a dunk session today. Not gonna lie, went, warmed up a little bit. Warmed up, you know, the way that normally I have to warm up. And I wasn't getting any air off the ground. It was ridiculous. Still, I'm in the middle of training. I'm feeling flat, but I know I can jump higher than what I was doing. Played some 50, I don't know if you know, just a different type of shooting game and one-on-one game with two of my buddies. And then, you know, jumped again. It was feeling garbage. Some kids showed up and were shooting on the other side of the court. And then some two younger kids showed up and they were shooting. So, of course, if you play basketball, if you dunk, if you jump, if you play basketball in general, I'm an adrenaline junkie. So when people show up, I've got to show something. Now, nobody expects me to go dunk, so it's not like I have to prove anything, but I just, something about it, just it gets me going. So I'm going to put the clips at the end of this video. Literally nothing crazy. I left my tripod up. Not here. It's not with me, so I don't have it. My mind is scrambled because I'm just thinking, you know, okay, you know, time to get away from weights, time to, you know, diet the same that I've been doing, stick to it 100%, get some more conditioning in and really drop this weight before summer hits. Now again, guys, I'm telling you, it said it was 56 today up in PA, but the real feel was gross. My muscles feel very lethargic. I feel flat. I feel tired. I did just do a crazy amount of superset with compound sets and everything you could think of, crazy workout a couple days ago, so I was still sore from that. But you know, the height wasn't terrible with where I'm at, and you know, with where I'm going to be at in 6 weeks. And I did this before last year too. I had a video actually that I posted today of me doing a windmill, me attempting a windmill on a basketball court, and it wasn't what I thought I wanted. It wasn't where I thought I was going to be. Again, I have been dieting and training, but it wasn't where I thought it was going to be. So it made me kick up my conditioning, and 2 or 3 weeks later, I was getting, honestly, 3 inches higher, possibly even more, 3 to 4 inches higher. I'll save the videos, and maybe I'll even post that in here, but yeah, it's crazy. It's all on my Instagram, but it's crazy how, the conditioning really helps in cutting down, because I'm a thicker, stockier dude, and I already have the power, I have the strength. You know, I'm not bragging, I'm just saying conditioning is more of my quote-unquote weakness. So, basic dunks, didn't go out to the East Bay today, was going to jump over someone, but my shoes were slipping on the court. You know, that sounds like excuses, but it wasn't the most fun session. Just a sub 50 degree day in Pennsylvania where I wanted to jump, but I will post the dunks right after this. And yeah, my goal is the East Bay this summer. So comment down below if you think I'll hit it. Comment down below some dunks you might want to see me do. Comment below what you think my vert is. And again, I'm 5'8", and head to my website, head to my Instagram, Skigh Athletics, S-K-I-G-H. Athletics, skighathletics.com, Skigh Athletics on Instagram. Get my free training. I'm also going to be dropping a free dribbling drill PDF. Okay, so I'm going to be focusing on that for a little bit, so I will be dropping that very soon. So yeah, bunch of new stuff, bunch of free stuff coming. Go check out my apparel on my site, my program, everything like that. And again, a couple more weeks and you guys will be in shock. So my 4,500 subscribers, I appreciate that. That's a great number. You guys will be, you're in store for an excellent, crazy, wild video in just a couple weeks. You know, hopefully we could take it viral and, you know, get a lot of views. Maybe surpass my one with 785,000 views right now. But again, getting ahead of myself, take it day by day, work hard, keep grinding, stay on the diet, get to work, get that free program, check out these dunks, and then go get that free program, all right? I'll catch you guys soon.